I'm confident that we can, in negotiating the future trade relationship, we can ensure that we both won't have a hard border in Northern Ireland, but that we will retain the economic integrity of the single market of the United Kingdom.